So thinking of your life as an emergency helps you to be more proactive, more engaged, and to push yourself beyond your comfort zone. You will do things that you actually never imagined that you could do, and the self-doubts that you have will become minimized. So when you think about appreciating each and every single day and maximizing every opportunity that you've got and living your life to the max, the likelihood is that you will start to eventually see results. Like Gary Vaynerchuk says as well, is that when you are performing and achieving outcomes, the likelihood is that, let's say you're a good performer, the likelihood is that over time your good performance is going to turn into something. It's going to turn into a reward. So consistency pays off, and thinking urgently about your life does help.